Test score will go to Korea, and then they will approve your task is completed. Then you will get an official black belt certificate and your card. Yes, sir. So that's why I tell all my students, you need to complete at least first degree black belt, otherwise you're gonna have to start from the beginning if you stop. That's why in the Students' Ten Commandments says what? What? Always? No. Always. Right. Yes, sir. Okay. Today we have our assistant black belt. We're going to first degree black belt. Very, very important. And we have a first degree black belt. So we're going to second degree black belt. So they train double the time you guys train. Yes, sir. That's why we respect and we honor your training all the time. That's why we show full respect to higher belt. Even though black belt has different levels, that's how we get. Yes, sir. So today, we're going to be doing black belt testing, start with the memorization. Okay. And then after that, we're going to do our basic skill test. Deep tense, down blocks, in blocks, all that stuff. Yes, sir. And then after that, you got the kicking skills. Yes, sir. And then your forms. And then the color belt together with the black belt. And then you got split the black belt going to the black belt skill forms. And spar and breaking pass. After that, you got to do the belt forms. Yes, sir. All right. Hey. And parents, please remember this is a big test. Try to keep the room quiet as possible. Thank you. So they don't get distracted. Alright. You guys can sit down. First, this one. Good. 5장. 준비. 시작. Okay, you may give your parents and send that to us.
잘했어. 사랑아, 너무 멋져.